Maraming salamat sa inyo lahat sa tulong nyo. Alam nyo, mahirap ang buhay sa military. Pero kinaya namin. Tumulong si President Ramos, kayang-kaya niya, at he was able to raise 5 daughters, 8 grandsons, and 5 granddaughters. Mahirap mag-adjust. 2 taon nasa bahay siya, 2 taon nasa probinsya. Tapos nag-volunteer pa siya 2 taon sa Vietnam. Kaya maraming salamat sa tulong nyo. At sabi niya, kaya natin ito. Maraming salamat. Kaya ba natin?
He was a working, thinking president, a technocrat. And we in the cabinet respected him for it. He came to meetings prepared and expected no less from us.
He was a military professional, a perfect officer and gentleman. And his leadership is simple. It was simply to set the example to all those who serve with him as well as those who follow him.
He wanted to make sure that we learned something new. He would sometimes ask us to visit his RP Dev office in Makati to work for him. This was his special way of spending time with us while he was working. Maybe you can even call it his unique version of a love language. He used to open his speeches before with, "He's retired, but not yet tired," and that he is still in existence because he has not yet done enough for our country and for the world. Well, Lolo, we all know that you have done more than enough, more than anyone could. And now, you can finally rest.